Man had his first great success in space when the Russians pushed a man across the threshold. He was Yuri Gagarin, the astronaut the Russians lionized as the first to orbit the Earth. It was the propaganda coup of the year. After the Russian flight, U.S. plans were accelerated. Commander Alan B. Shepard was sent into sub-orbital flight. Unlike the Russian venture, this took place in the white-hot glare of worldwide publicity. The Mercury capsule is right on course as the commander took over the controls to become the first man to guide a spacecraft. 115 miles up, he went 300 miles downrange, right on target, and was picked up by waiting helicopters. The triumph of Alan B. Shepard, U.S. space pioneer. Following in Commander Shepard's star-studded footsteps came Captain Virgil Grissom. Everything is A-OK until the heartbreaking finale. As the captain prepared to leave the capsule, explosive bolts on the escape hatch let go, and the Mercury is lost. However, the moon gets closer.